هذا واحد سوى دوينة يا ننقلع صداء أقويهن ورهر من صداء من يابريس مكيسة حاليها محمد عمر محمد سوى دوورا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم وكما سنتين دادك كسو غيب قلي حفلة دان لوسو بي ميركا مير فراي يو دادك كلي ديقنا تريقة محمود نور عبد ورسامي كل ووجي دي وما سنتين وحن ربا انا حوغا ير اف انجريس كو هدلو انا اذا لشير قري جوك ير اميركا وشيغ ماركا اف انجريس وشيغ بكس ميركا اف انجريس وكل هدلو وعن كوير ميركا I'm 38 and he's 38 We are both from Northern Virginia. He went to a slightly better school, William Mary, and George Mason. He studied business. I studied business. He studied law. He runs, I eat. That's why he's the mayor and I am a citizen or a resident. Anyway, he discouraged me to say that, but I decided to share with you guys anyway. I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone who actually organized. I've moved here 3 years ago, and the main reason why I moved here is because what I've seen what the Somali community, with the support of the local, the mayor and his predecessors have done to attract our community here. Of course, today I'm a tax accountant, I'm a businessman, and I understand the value the Somali community make to this city and to this state. But we could not have come here, we could not have done what we did if we did not get the proper support as leaders such as the mayor, Jacob Fry. So please take your time to thank the mayor. It takes leaders like him with courage to actually come out and show. You guys might not know, but I went to school, high school in Georgia. And there are parts of Georgia where you might not want to stay at night when it gets dark if your skin color looks like mine. So having the support and the leadership as people like the mayor and the city council and the state senator plus our legislature, I was just with her, the congresswoman Ilhan Omar, people like that are making contributions every day. I know that sometimes our community, we're not always supporting one another, there's infighting, but I see that as a race for competition, for people to do better, to encourage one another. I mean, Abdibila is here. He and I are also friends from Virginia. When you run, you know that even if the person you beat is making you a better runner, a better professional, when we work together as a community, we all get better. And so I encourage and I support people like the mayor and his staff, as well as the other leaders, to continue to do the work. The mall is going to be very, very important. Not just because it's important, the Somali mall, but it's going to show ownership. If you talked about Abdu Warsame, right? 5 years ago, 6 years ago, I visited here. And Abdu Warsame was speaking at a mosque in South Minneapolis Road. And Abdu Warsame talked about, not only are we not supposed to be guests here, we should take ownership, but that we should participate in every profession. Abdu Warsame was pushing for scholarships for people to do construction. So I know that sometimes people in our community only want to do what others are doing, but the younger generation is the people I see. I've seen so many young people come to my office and ask me for ways they can get grants, they can start businesses. I'm not talking about Somalis with people accents like me. I'm talking about Somalis who are first born here, first generation immigrants. Some of them have graduated from college. They don't have mentors necessarily. So it takes people like us, first generation, to mentor them, to give them a lending hand, to help them start businesses. Yes, it's nice to have the mall, but I think the mall signifies for them what they can achieve as young Somalis. So thank you so much for the opportunity to speak. I support you 100%. Thank you.